7 habits that mature women have that make them more attractive. 1. Savings. She no longer prioritizes parties, unnecessary clothing expenses or weekend drinks. Now thinks about how to invest her money, because yes, when she goes to buy something, she sees it as an investment, that is, she wonders if it is worth it. In addition, whatever happens, 20% of her monthly salary is sent to her savings account. 2. Attends responsibilities when she should. Procrastination is a habit that has any person who has not matured and still does not understand the consequences of being irresponsible because she is in a stage of dependence in which she has all her life resolved and only lives on momentary pleasures. A woman who has matured becomes aware that each act she performs has repercussions, therefore she is more responsible and does her pending things when she must do them. 3. Makes long-term plans. Starts to set goals, those that were once only dreams, now become priorities that must reach. Anticipates the future and creates strategies that help her get what she wants. 4. Expresses her feelings without fear. She already knows that keeping quiet and keeping things inside is not healthy at all. When she has to say something, she says it. If she feels that she has feelings inside, of anger, sadness, joy, love or whatever, she will say them. Not because she expects something back, it's because she knows that expressing herself is something she should do. 5. Thinks less about what they will say. She no longer acts under the norms of society. Defends what she thinks, her way of dressing, her tastes, and everything that defines her. She does not care what others think and does not appear to be someone who is not just to fit in. She is loyal to herself. 6. Plan activities without company. She learned to be alone and that makes her stronger. She does not need to be in the company of someone to do things. She can plan theater nights, bars, movies, or cafes alone and go on a trip with nothing but her backpack. 7. They solve their problems with autonomy. It is one thing to ask for advice and another is to leave our problems to someone to solve them. Women who are mature, or who are in that process, understand perfectly the difference. Source, http://corason.pe. Don't forget to click on the top right of this video or the link in the description below and download my free ebooks. To learn more about 7 habits that mature women have that make them more attractive, please subscribe to this channel, share this video with others, like it, and download the book free by clicking the link in the description below and please let us know your opinions in the comments section below.